We had an eagle build a nest in our backyard. And if you ever have that happen, just so you know, the eagle owns your land. You can't do anything. You can't bother it. Like, you can't disturb it. You got to be like, do you mind if we come out to the yard that we pay for? And if the eagle's not feeling it, you got to go back inside. Can't kill it. You go to jail for life. We celebrate eagles in this country, and it's gone to their head. I had to look it up because I thought, well, I don't want to get in trouble. So I looked it up on the internet. Now, when I look stuff up on the internet, I never know how to properly phrase it, like, to get the real answer. So I think there's two internets, and I don't think I've ever seen the real internet. I think they go down how you ask the question, they send you down a dumb internet. So I typed in, I was like, what are these laws with these eagles? And they were like, he can't handle the truth. Send him down the circus internet. So when you Google something, usually the link that has the answer on it, it's always like right above or near where the people also ask questions. And that's where they keep you dumb. And I try not to look at them because they're hard for me to avoid. I love them. So I Google, I put my hand right here. And I'm like, don't look down there. But if I see one of them, I'm like, what is that about though? So I don't know the laws of eagles. The first question I saw said, what happens if I accidentally hit an eagle with my car? He worded that as if a lot of people are accusing of him on purpose hitting an eagle with his car. The question I got hung up in the most, it said, is it a good sign if an eagle touches your head? And I was like, dude, are eagles touching people's heads? That sounds like an amazing sign. And I think it means you're chosen. So I looked at the answer and was surprised to read, you're lucky to be alive. Eagles apparently are not touching people's heads like I just thought they were. So I looked into it because I was like, well, why are people asking this question? And eagles have touched people's heads. So what happens is, and I get this little good bad news, this happens mainly to bald men. And by mainly, I mean only. So if an eagle has got a turtle in its like mouth and it wants to break it on a rock to eat it. So they see your bald head and they think that's a rock. That's crazy. It's crazy, dude. And look, you got a lot on your plate. I'm not trying to put more on it. But you should be aware of this. If you're like, well, what are the odds? 100%. It's not going to not happen. So ask questions. If someone's like, let's take a walk, be like, well, what's the eagle situation like today? Are they low to the ground? Are they swooping? Finally, the eagle left.